I'm on my shine, my glip glip. I've been applying like lipstick. Beauty to class is dismissed. I got some gifts like Christmas. Wake up, fix your makeup. Cause if you apply, it don't hurt. Don't know what you're doing, then you should be tuning in. You should subscribe to the nerd. That's gonna work. Telling you, try it today. You could go find it today on YouTube. She got my radical ways. She got my radical ways. Stay tuned in to the makeup nerd.
I'm back. Welcome back to my channel, The Struggle Is Real with Pajami, the makeup nurse. Today is First Impressions Friday and Flower Beauty. It's also Clean Out Your Medicine Cabinet Day. And remember, when you do, don't flush them, all the pills down the toilet. You should really take them somewhere where you can dispose of them properly. It's also North Dakota Day, Amaretto Day, Garlic Day, Oklahoma City Bombing Remembrance Day for all the people that died that day, and Hanging Out Day. Let's get started. And we're going to start with the Flower Supernova Celestial Skin Elixir for some moisturizer. My face kind of needs it. Alright, we're going to try this Essence Taupe It Up eyeshadow palette that I bought a long time ago. But look at those colors. I bought this because one of my subscribers said it was scented. I don't know if I smell it. But that doesn't mean... And when I Google stuff, it's kind of hard to... When I try to say, is this scented? Like... They just give information. They don't really like say if it's scented or not, which is stupid. All right, we are going to do, let's start with this shade here, which is Sing Along. You know, I kind of think I smell something, but I don't know. But researching, like, if makeup is scented, especially, like, some of my iHeart Revolution palettes, I want to go back and see if it was scented. And it's so hard. It's almost as hard as going on the CMS website and trying to find something on their website to see if something's a standard. Because people are like, oh, can I see that in writing, Jamie? And I'll go on their website to look for whatever I'm trying to look for. And it's like finding a needle in a haystack, and it's so awful. I hate that website. You know, if they're going to hold hospitals accountable, they should at least have a website that's a lot user-friendly, because their website isn't. But then they're like, they'll be the first to come in and nitpick every little thing, which they should. That's their job. I'm not saying they shouldn't. And that's what keeps hospitals safe. And then we're going to go in with Groove On. Maybe it is scented. I don't I've been having a lot of early meetings, you guys. I'm just so tired. But at least now I'm only like 7 minutes away versus an hour and 15 minutes. Whew. Those early meetings just killed me. So even though I don't like this room, the drive's so much better, and I guess it is worth it. Okay, now we're going to go in with this shade here, which is Saturday night. There's something going with my finger. Let's see what that does. Sometimes that does a little bit better for me. I used to do this, if you're not new here, all the time, going with my finger first, and then the brush, and then if I needed to, then I'd wet it. But I've been just kind of lazy lately, just going in with the brush. I don't get to go home quite yet because I'm doing the other half of the training this weekend. So by the time I get home, it's going to be about a month since I would be able to go home. So that part stinks, but... Alright, let's go in with this shade here, which is Party's Jumping. This palette's really pretty. I bought this a long time ago. And it just kind of been hidden. And I was going through some of my makeup this last weekend and I found it. I really do like the colors. Alright, because this is kind of light, let's go in. Ugh, even though I don't really want to try purple with this look, but we're going to use this Okalon Artistic Diamond Shiny Liquid Liner. The gold never really did show up when I tried it, so maybe this one doesn't show up either. But we'll see. And a little purple, I guess, wouldn't hurt. A gray look. I forgot to put oil on my lips, but that's okay because I want to try this Real Chemistry Environmental Rescue Rich Cherry Lip Peel. I want to see how this works. I've had this for a long time and just haven't gotten into it. Apply a thin line of peel on top and bottom lip. Massage about 1 minute to ensure that all of the product is combined with as much excess lip tissue as possible, and that no peel has been wasted, and then rinse with warm water. Okay. Like watery. Yes, this is definitely a skincare thing that I should have done for skincare. But all right, we'll let this sit for a minute while we go in with. I want to try this. I got this from this sample from Renee. Got a bunch of different samples. And I thought this was just a vitamin C serum, but then I looked at it and it says Illuminating Priming Moisturizer. So I'm like, ooh, priming moisturizer. So let's try to get this sample off of here. Okay. I probably shouldn't have used the Flower Beauties thing because that's kind of like a moisturizer or a primer. But I use it as a moisturizer, so. But I do like this feel of it, but with that oil, I don't know if it's gonna work as good to give it a f Maybe I'll try it again next week since I still have a little bit. And without the oil and see if it works even better because it might still work good, but I don't feel like I gave it a fair chance. Okay, I got this other sample from Beauty and More with Renee. It's the Sai, I don't know, Slip Tint Broad Spectrum SPF 35 Sunscreen Tinted Moisturizer. So, this is a tint. Ooh, it looks really dark. Which one is this? Is 8. I'm gonna use this as bronzer because it looks really dark. Let's see. Let's try a 6. Yeah, that's really dark. Okay, this is much better. So I'm gonna use that as a bronzer, and I'm gonna use this obviously as the foundation. Oh, even this is a little dark. So I'm just gonna put a little bit on. That's okay because my Flower Beauty concealer is light, can lighten it up that way. So I might not need bronzer with this. I'll put a little bit on. Yeah, it's. I like the feel of it. It's just obviously not my color, which is fine because I could probably even use this one as a bronzer next time. All right, let's use the one. Oh, first concealer. All right, we're gonna use the Light Illusion Concealer, but Full Coverage Concealer by Flower Beauty. So even though this definitely is not full coverage, the tinted moisturizer, I use a full coverage concealer to really cover up my blemishes. Okay. Okay, let's. Trying to go light because even that other moisturizer was a little dark for me. But since it's a tinted moisturizer and not a bronzer, it should blend in real good. Okay, last week I forgot to use this Born Ruby Oso Natural Blush Drops, so I'm going to try it. Oh, look at the dofa. That's cute. Okay. Wow, it's a lot more pigmented than I thought. You don't need as much on, I guess, with this. The color didn't look like it would be, like, really pigmented. But that's okay. Alright, I don't have a cream highlight. I'll be right back. Alright, I don't have a new powder, so I'm going to use the Flower Beauty Miracle Glow Satin Finishing Powder to set her face. Even though, yes, it's a little dark today, but it'll do. Set our T-zone a little bit better. Especially around my nose. I don't have a new bronzer either, so I'm going to use the Flower, Flower Beauty Heat Wave Luminous Bronzer Sunswept M1. And the nice thing about this bronzer is it's light. And you can build it up, but I don't need to build it up today. But I still want to try to shape my face. Okay, let's blend. It's very light. You can't really see it. But hopefully enough to shape my face. Alright, I don't have a new blush either, so we're going to use the Flower Pots. Sweet Pea PB1 is the shade. It's pretty and it's buildable. Okay, we're going to use the Flower highlight. Let's use this pink one today because I don't think I used the pink one in a while. I think it's the other two. Wow, look at wow. That is very pigmented. Let's kind of blend that. this other highlight brush. So pretty though. Okay, let's take what's left on this, but go in with this bottom shade, which is Groove On, for under our eyes. Okay, let's blend. That out. All right, let's use the Flower Beauty Lash Warrior mascara. Okay, let's use this shade now, which is Hands Up High. This is a very pretty palette. And the formula, I mean, it goes on good. There's a little bit of kick up in the pan on the matte shades, but really nothing. Essence is very affordable, so yeah, I kind of like that. I kind of like this look. Alright, the only lip liner I have with Flower Beauty, and I don't have a new one, this is the Scribble Stick in the shade Razzleberry. Okay, and then we're going to use the Shayna B Miami lip gloss in the shade Besitos. Perfect for a lip gloss. And I think that actually this color enhanced it, because I think it was more really light. So I do like this. I like the feel of it. Last but not least, let's set this face. This is the Flower Beauty Seal the Deal Hydrating Setting Spray. Alright, you guys, this is it for First Impressions Friday and Flower Beauty. And I really liked this palette. It was perfect, and I think it's very pretty. The primer, I think, worked great. The moisturizing primer from Avon, but next week I want to try it again since I still have some left in it and it's open, I better use it anyway. And see what it does on its own. The tinted moisturizer, I think it looks really well. I should have used the lighter color, but that's good. I did not like that lip stain. The blush was good. It was pigmented, the cream blush. And what else did I use? Yeah, I think the only thing I really didn't like is that lip stain peel. But I'm going to try it again with my skincare But I didn't even feel a difference or anything. So I'm going to continue to use it and give it a shot. So we'll see. All right, you guys. This is it. Let me know what you think. And the riddle of the day is, what day does Hans go to church? Comment down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye!